everybody enjoying his summer vacation?
Yep.
No school. All the teachers show. You guys left? You all happy? You guys all happy?
Well, I thought we'd have a little school lesson this morning because it might be missing out a little bit. I brought some words with me, and I was wondering, for those of you who are really excellent readers, help us read them. What is this word?
It's a big one.
Determined. That means like you're really, really going to get something done, right? Can you hold the word determined for me? All right, how about this word? What does this word say? You can just say it.
Kind.
All right, can you hold kind for me? How about this word?
Strong.
This word is strong. All right. Strong for me?
Loving.
Do you want to hold loving for me?
Brave.
All right, and this last one.
Gentle.
Right? You want to hold gentle for me? All right. So these are all, if you were in school, your teacher would tell you that these are all adjectives, which means they're describing words, right? So, who do you think that these words might describe? Yeah, who do you think? You can shout them out. Jesus. They might be really good words to describe Jesus, right? Jesus is gentle and strong and brave and determined and kind and loving. Right? Do you know anybody else that's sometimes strong? Is just Jesus strong? No, who's somebody else's? God can be strong too. Anybody else?
An elephant
could be strong, that's true. I had to put that one into play.
A gorilla?
We're talking about people. Your mom! Your mom is a perfect example. Your dad might be strong. What about? Gentle. Do you know anybody else that's gentle?
Yeah.
Your aunt is gentle. What about somebody that's kind? Does anybody know anybody that's kind? Yeah. He's kind? Perfect. Yeah. Your brother is kind. What do you think is loving? Anybody that's loving? Do you know anybody that's loving?
Uh-huh.
Your mom is loving. You know somebody that's loving? Who's that? Your
mom and dad.
Yeah, so we know so many people, right? So all these words, they definitely describe Jesus. I didn't do determined, yes.
And brave.
Brave and determined, all right. How about determined? Somebody that's determined. That means you're really, really, really going to get something done. Mom and dad. Laundry, yep, you got to get that laundry done.
Strong,
kind, determined,
brave,
loving. me back your words, and you guys can head back to your seats.